is very unfortunate and a sad day all week for Kenya that we have lost the chance to host the CHAN tournament come early next year. And we do believe the government could have maybe put some efforts earlier to make sure that all stadiums are very okay so that we don't lose that chance. And also the issue about the political, because the presidential elections were nullified and we are still on political mood and campaigns. And possibly we don't know if any of the candidates will gather the 50+1%. Possibly maybe the election could run up to next year. But what I would wish to tell all Kenyans is that we should not lose hope. We do believe all the stadiums that were being built because of this tournament will be completed. And I do beg with the National Assembly to make sure that the funding continues to the completion of the stadiums and also the training grounds which will be used by teams which will be putting these stadiums. We as the government of Meru, we have the strong support of the governor who wants to see Kinoru Stadium complete to make sure that all Premier League matches which were supposed to be played here will be played and the fans will have the suitable stadium to enjoy football and any other kind of the sport which will be used at this stadium. Also, we do believe our national team, the men and women national team, will be using Kinoru Stadium when they are on their international matches, on Africa qualifications, or even the World Cup qualifications for the coming years. So I do believe the stadiums which are being built will still be very necessary for our country. We have said that Meru should be a sporting county and we'll make sure that Kinoru Stadium is complete so that the Tusker can come back and any other team which would wish to come to use our stadium as an international stadium. So we should not be worried because the CHAN has been cancelled. We are going to have a stadium which will be very useful for any other event, including athletics. And as the government of Meru, we'll make sure that we collaborate with the national government. We see a success in this stadium and also do request other counties where we have the stadiums which are being built by the national government to cooperate with the national government and Sports Kenya to make sure that we do have good facilities. So in the future, we do not lose such a chance to host an international tournament.